Hello everyone, welcome to another GeoSnap. In this video, I'm going to apply some of the ArcGIS Online effects, and the process is straightforward, so let's dive in.
Firstly, make sure you're signed into ArcGIS Online. Remember, if you want to save your changes, you need the necessary privileges to create content. Next up, let's open the map where you want to apply effects, or if you prefer, start by adding layers to a new map. For this demonstration, I'm creating a map to show active fires in British Columbia with smoke swirling across the Canada and United States. I will begin by adding layers from the Living Atlas, including the National Weather Service smoke forecast and the satellite CRS thermal hotspots and fire activity. For the base map, I'm choosing Streets Night. Since my focus is on active fires in British Columbia, I will filter the hotspots and fire activity by setting specific latitude and longitude values. And before applying some effects, let's see how these layers currently display on the map. All right, now let's enhance the map by applying a few effects. I will start by making the active fire spots glow with a bloom effect, which produces fringes of light extending from the borders of bright areas in a layer. Next, I will add more realism to the smoke layer by applying blur, drop shadow, and adjusting brightness and contrast. All right, let's see the results of our work. And there you have it. In just under a minute, I have successfully created a map that vividly illustrates the spread of smoke from the British Columbia fires. By emphasizing the hotspots and fire activity, I've managed to highlight key areas of concern, and with a few tweaks, I've given the smoke a more realistic and natural appearance. I hope you find these tips useful for taking your visualizations to the next level with ArcGIS Online effects. Thank you for watching.